I am not yet convinced we ought to legalize marijuana. They keep telling me that marijuana is no worse than drinking a martini or a scotch and soda. But my argument with them is, and I think it's been somewhat persuasive, is that we've had much research and there isn't any conclusive evidence that marijuana is not addictive. Marijuana does not lead you to some other of the more serious drugs.